your head, because I mean,
but again, sometimes I had a female here. She's every bit of 5 foot, 80 pounds. Want a gun, in my opinion, and today, I don't think you're capable.
Tiny.
You know, I said, yeah, just my opinion. Again, I'm not gonna say anyone can't take a gun from me or
true.
You know, but I'm just saying, and I told her, I'm gonna be completely honest with you. Mm-hmm. In my opinion, I said, if I saw you, and I saw you with a gun, especially here in Essex County, and the people we have here in this county, I said, yeah, I'd be concerned with you having firearms.
But
that's
a guy, you know.
And again, it wasn't anything against her. It's not her fault. She's female and
public safety.
Only, you know. But I said we got to look at the public safety.
Mm-hmm.
You know
that. I mean,
and again, it wasn't anything against her. It's not her fault. She's female and
public safety.
Only, you know. But I said we got to look at the public safety.
Mm-hmm.
You know that as the applicant, you have a right to appeal. Mm-hmm. However, I haven't lost an appeal. Again, especially if you're looking at more so safety, welfare, you know, mm-hmm. or you know, public safety, they make it that wide range. And as the applicant, you have a right to appeal. Mm-hmm. However, I haven't lost an appeal. Again, especially if you're looking at more so safety, welfare, you know,
mm-hmm.
or you know, public safety, they make it that wide range. Now, when it's your word against mine, you're never, hardly ever gonna win. Now, when it's your word against mine, you're never, hardly ever gonna win.